Popular Taiwanese diva Chen Meifeng entertains a crowd not in Taiwan but Thailand. Building up classic Taiwanese songs, she helped lift the spirits of many Thailand-based Taiwanese business people. They had suffered in the recent devastating floods in Thailand. Many businesses at industrial parks and elsewhere were flooded. Equipment was destroyed and operations were shut down for weeks. Damage and work stoppage from the floods is estimated to have cost the businesses up to $40 million. Besides sending relief supplies and donations, Taiwanese people also hope to boost their fellow countrymen's spirits. The concert was organized by a Taiwanese business association in Thailand. Other Taiwanese celebrities also took the stage, so did magicians. But the most popular celebrity was Chen Meifeng. She was warmly greeted by her fans at the airport.
Taiwan, 加油!
加油！加油！加油！
Cleanup efforts and rebuilding work still continues. It is hoped that the Taiwanese businesses and Thailand's affected areas will soon return to normal. CNA, Bangkok.